Hi, I'm Sophie. I'm an intern at Brooksby Village. I'm a senior at Endicott College, and this is a commercial on Brooksby Village and what it's like to intern there. I'm going to be showing you a few videos on what I do at internship every day. I started in Res Life, and I moved to Intermissions Program, which is a daycare program for people with dementia. But I also did a bunch of different things around the whole building. I worked in continuing care and dining and the front desk. So these are just a few videos of people I work with and some of the projects that I've accomplished while there. Enjoy.
Show me some of them Spanish dancers. Someone who believes, yeah. Mr. Jones and me tell each other fairy tales, and we step through beautiful women. She's looking at you, oh no, no, she's looking at me, smiling in the bright lights, coming through in stereo.
Bathroom, and in here is where we eat lunch and do trivia. And we have about 10 residents,
11 max.
About 10 or 11 residents a day, and these are their place cards.
And everything here is pretty much a home setting. So it's very cozy, intimate, social day program. And we're very happy to have Sophie with us.
It's lots of fun.
Very helpful. It's lots of fun. The residents enjoy their day. And maybe later on we'll show an activity in progress that you'll be able to see and kind of get good idea of what we do every day.